Now, 8% of that group sampled at least one premiere to give us their opinion of the product.
Bottom line?
Well, of all the groups we tested, the response to premiere was just about uniform.
Mm-hmm.
They all said they tasted like shit.
Like shit?
Shit was the consensus, yes, sir.
They all said that? Nobody liked them?
Fewer than 5%.
You said you heard the results were terrific.
Well, there's nothing wrong with 5%, Ross. I'll take 5% of the smoking market any day of the week.
How much are we in for up to now?
To date?
To date, to here, to now.
Upwards of 350.
We've spent $350 million and we've come up with a turd with a tip?
God almighty, Ed.
We poured enough technology into this project to send a cigarette to the moon, and we come up with one that tastes like it took a dump.
We haven't even talked about the smell.
Well, what'd they say that was like? A fart?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not serious. They really said that?
We've got an awful lot of fart figures, sir, yes.
Tastes like shit and smells like a fart. Got ourselves a real winner here. It's one goddamn unique advertising slogan, I'll give you that. $350 million?
What the hell's wrong with that? I don't smell anything.
That's not the way to find out, sir. You see, if you light a premiere with a match instead of a lighter, the sulfur reacts badly with the carbon in the tip.
Do we have to have the carbon?
Well, that's what makes it smokeless.
Well, how do we get it shitless?
But that's hard to say. I mean, given enough time,
we don't have any time. We've announced they're coming out this year. You insisted on it.
Because you did.
Because you said they'd be ready.
Well, they are ready. They just need a few adjustments.
God almighty, Ed, I don't have to tell you what's writing on these goddamn things. And what the hell's wrong with the draw? You need an extra set of lungs just to take a drag.
Yeah, it is a little difficult.
A little difficult?
It's what we call the hernia effect.
Is that what we call it? Well, there's another great billboard for you. What do? We give away a truss with every pack? Warning, this cigarette can tear your balls off.
They're not so bad.
Stop jerking off, Ed. Who the hell would sneak into a John to smoke one of these? Wherever you light one up, you're in the shithouse. And I'm beginning to get the same feeling myself.